the new missile threat is unlike anything Israel has faced before.
Qassam, Katyusha, medium range, long range, bio and chemical warheads, and nuclear is coming.
It is critical that we shelter the population. It is critical that we seek out and destroy the launchers. It is critical that we deter and we punish the aggressors. But to really have a full response to this threat, we need comprehensive missile defense.